for the fish on top water? No? Oh, there he goes. Get you driving. Took two casts of the lizard. This is how I clean scallops. I always do the dark side up, because you always know the scallop's on the right side when the dark side's up. Pin it up like that, and you scrape it over the top, pop top off. That's the first step. Then you scrape under the meat. That's the second step. Then this step, I usually just peel it off. Some people leave it on. But here, when they got this white piece here, I always push right on the edge of that, and then the scallop pops right out. And you can just grab it. And it pops right out all night. And I'll do another one to show you. Like that. Scrape it off. Scrape underneath. And you pop them right out. Okay. All that done real quick. Alright, last one. It's a little one. Real simple. Pops right up. Real quick. Here's a little one. Yeah, I just hooked something. Yeah, I hope it's not a jack. I think it is. That's a jack. gigantic just chased this pack of up. Nice bass while driving.
It's cool to be able to just mix scallops and fish and then you just get a little bit of shrimp. Alfredo.